One of the most polished players in the 2019 draft is high school shortstop Anthony Volpe out of Delbarton. Plays with Jack Leiter, so there's been a lot of people in to see them both. They both performed real well down at the NHSI in North Carolina early in the spring. And Anthony just continues to hit, to play well, and to show those intangibles that scouts have known that he's had for the last couple years. Plays with great energy, excellent field awareness. He's getting to everything at short, making plays, plenty of arm across the diamond, and he swung the bat with much more authority this spring than in years past. He has what most people view as a very strong commitment to Vanderbilt, but he's gained a lot of attention this spring, and it'll be really interesting to see what happens with Anthony come draft time.